One of the fundamental values that the President-elect and I share is a belief in the dignity of work. We both understand that a job is so much more than just a paycheck. It's about dignity and respect. Joe learned that lesson from his father, and I learned it from my mother. My mother taught me, in her words and in her actions, that no matter how you earn a living, whether you're a caregiver or a truck driver, a grocery store clerk, or a small business owner, every job has inherent value and worth. And every worker, everywhere, has a right to earn a living wage, work in safe and healthy conditions, and pursue a better life for themselves and their family. We also know that right now, the dignity of an honest day's work and the financial stability of a steady income are out of reach for millions of Americans. The December jobs report makes that very clear. Food banks, as the President-elect has said, are being strained, trying to feed people who've had to worry for the first time in their lives about where they can find their next meal. Essential workers, like the nurses Joe and I called over the holidays, continue to risk their own health and the health of their families for all of us. Small business owners, from restaurants to barbershops to dry cleaners, they're hurting. And let's be clear, those who run America's small businesses, they're not just business leaders, they are civic leaders. They are community leaders. They're the ones who sponsor the Little League team and scholarships for local kids and all kinds of local causes and activities. They're the ones who are role models in their communities. And we've got to do right by them. So first and foremost, as the President-elect has said, we will provide more immediate relief, we must, for working families and businesses now. And even as we address our immediate crises, even as we work to contain this pandemic and open our economy responsibly, we must also do what President-elect Biden and I have pledged to do. We must build our economy back better so that it lifts up everyone. No matter what you do for a living or where you live, whether it's in a small town, a big city, or anywhere in between. And that means providing access to capital for small business owners, the economic engines of our neighborhoods, so that they can create the jobs that are in our communities and help our communities thrive. It means making sure we're equipping workers with the skills they need for the jobs of the future, and making sure our entrepreneurs and businesses continue to out-innovate and out-compete the rest of the world. And it means protecting and expanding workers' rights by fighting for a higher minimum wage and paid leave, safe and healthy workplaces, and stronger unions. From working with unions as San Francisco's district attorney to helping author the Domestic Workers Bill of Rights in the United States Senate, I can tell you from personal experience that whether it's the apprenticeships of the building trades or the caregiving skills of home health care workers, this is some of the most important work being done in our country. The President-elect and I know that, and so does this team we are announcing today. These are leaders, and I've worked with many of them, who together with the rest of our economic team will help create millions of good-paying union jobs and build an economy that is stronger and fairer for working people. They are seasoned public servants with track records of not only standing up for workers and unions, but creating and spurring innovation and creating opportunities for small business owners. And like President-elect Biden and I, they will fight to honor the dignity of work. The President-elect and I share a vision of America where opportunity is within reach for all the people, where everyone can see a better and a brighter future for themselves and for their children. With the leadership of these public servants and our entire economic team, we will get to work building that America less than 2 weeks from today. Thank you so very much, Mr. President-elect. Thank you.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.